Finally, after a couple more hours of boulder thumping, sweeper dodging, gravel bar skimming, and beaver dam jumping, the excited and now frazzled crew made it to the old sign location.